Here are a few of the steps that we learned today in class. Please practice these at home. So here we go. We have and one and two and three.